rest at the end, not in the middle. And that's something I always live by. And so if you're obsessively training 2-3 hours every single day over a year, over 2 years,
you're accelerating.
You make quantum leaps, man. Just
if I could work that hard every day, what would my career be? And I made a promise to myself on that day that I was going to work that hard every single day so that when I do retire, I have no regrets. And that was the most important thing for me, is to leave no stone unturned. You know, if you live your life to just get better every single day and do that for 20 years, I mean, what do you have? You always want to outwork your potential. As hard as you believe you can work harder than that.
Come on. 5.